Hi, so the new feature for this week allows you to view your candidates on a map. So to do this, you're going to go to your candidates section of your dashboard and you're going to scroll down a bit and you'll see a button here that says View on Map. And here you can view where your candidates are located. This is just a great way to see an overview of where your candidates are.